followed very closely by United 175, same destination. And neither one of them made LA. Why? Let's start with American 11. American Airlines Flight 11 uses this Hudson River that we're in right now like a visual roadmap. American Airlines Flight 11 that morning of September the 11th, 2001 uses this Hudson River like a visual roadmap, almost like a video game. 800 feet up, 500 miles an hour. Comes right down the west side of the island of Manhattan, passing almost directly over where you get on this boat. And off our leftward side at 8:46 a.m. plus 40 seconds, the morning of September the 11th, 2001, American Airlines Flight 11 crashes directly into Tower No. 1 or the North Tower of the World Trade Center.